Okay, guys, we're outside the Venetian. We're gonna start a little walk, a little adventurous walk today. Nothing special, not gonna show you anything, where to go, where to eat, or anything like that. That's for other YouTubers. I just like to walk. It's just more for my fitness than anything. But maybe you're on the treadmill, maybe you're on your Peloton, and you wanna see what's going on while you ride, or walk, or listen. Whatever it might be, we'll go for a little walk. Hey, that guy hit. The last of the volcano that's going off right now. This is the final days of the volcano, so as we walk down here we'll see some of the flames go off and all that neat stuff as the sun sets here in Las Vegas. Show for you while we iconic volcano. Gonna be going away soon, so let's keep moving.
I may not walk by the time you finish the game tomorrow, but I may already be in the air. I hope.
Diligently working on the roads here for the Formula One. You can see that they get a big old block of chairs all the way to Caesars, but Formula One will be coming here in November. Keep an eye out for that. Purple Zeebs. Purple Zeebs. Forum shops are really nice. traffic is going. So the traffic is going to be like this pretty much the whole summer. They have to redo all the streets. The Formula One's going to be here for a total of 10 years or more. So far, it's 10 years. And the first rally cars, who's going to win? 54, number 54, win!
Okay, we'll show you.
All right. On over to Caesars. There's some stuff I got to show you over there. So hopefully it's cool. Of course, we got the Vortex. Trying to get them roads done here. Formula One. This is CinemaCon.
Awesome.
A lot of cinema people.
I heard we were gonna have a contest.
All right, let's move on. We'll keep walking, but that's what's going on at Caesars.
That should be a thing. All right,
well, let's do some more. Let's see what you guys. What are you working with out there? You guys
Caesars
drinking yet or what?
Let's see.
Is this
let's
hydrating?
See.
Walk
water.
Through the valley.
A little something stiffer than that. All right, well, this song I'd like to dedicate to all my friends.
Thank you.
Carro.